run.
Where are you going?
Yeah.
You always go somewhere on Tuesday. What's this deal?
It's kind of a secret.
A secret?
Yeah.
Well, what is it? Tell us.
No.
Oh, come on. What's with the big mission? Yeah. You can let us in on it.
All right. Well, I was going to tell you guys later, but I've been going to the studio, and I'm putting together a music video, and you guys get to be in it.
Sweet.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Well, you know what? Melvin's a really good dancer, so that'll help.
I don't know. Well, I'm going to go to the studio and work out some of those details, and I'll see you guys in a couple hours, okay?
Couple hours.
Cool. Okay. Sounds good. Later.
Okay. Melvin's a good dancer.
Dude, this is going to be so cool. We're going to be famous.
Yeah. Oh, definitely. Not just famous, though. Rich and famous.
Yeah. You guys better be careful. You don't want to get too rich, though.
Why not?
Well, I'm studying this new story in the Bible about this rich guy. And Jesus tells him that this is, this is crazy. It would actually be easier to fit a whole camel through the eye of a needle than for a rich man to get into heaven.
No kidding. Whoa. That seems nearly impossible, but hey, you know what? Let's go try it.
Try what?
Let's go try to put a camel through the eye of a needle. It'd be something to do. You know, kind of like a project.
I don't have anything else to do. Yeah. Why not? Melvin, you coming?
No, I gotta stay here and study that story. I don't know it that well.
Okay.
Hey, you know, I forgot to tell you, Melvin. We're gonna be in a music video.
Yeah.
All of us.
Sweet! I can use my amazing dance skills.
Yeah.
That's what I said.
Yeah. That'll be really cool.
Hey, dude.
Hey, Nick.
I really want to try this.
Try what?
Try to get a camel to fit through the eye of a needle, dude. We should make a quick stop and pick up a needle.
Where at?
I don't know.
Yeah, okay. Well, let's go to Cornell's then.
All right, dude. It's right down there.
Yep. Ah! Hey, Nick.
Hey.
This place looks really familiar. I might have worked here before.
Dave, you've worked everywhere in this town.
Yeah, I guess so.
Well, we gotta go in and get a needle. Let's go in.
Yeah, we need a needle. Let me know. Hi, Sue.
Hi, Dave. Hi, Dave.
She does remember me.
Want you to know, busy as we are, we're not hiring right now.
You're not hiring right now?
No, sorry.
Well, we're here to get a needle.
Okay, come on. We have needles, all kinds of needles.
Got needles?
Yeah. What do you need your needles?
That's a needle.
What kind? For what?
I don't think that you'd believe me if I told you what we were going to use it for, but we need one with the biggest eye that we can get.
Oh, yeah. A big eye.
Biggest eye.
How about this one?
That's the biggest one?
That's the biggest one.
It doesn't look so big to me.
No, but it's going to have to work, I guess.
Okay. All How much we owe you?
$2.99.
Fair, Nick. I don't have any money.
There's three. Keep the change.
Thank you.
You're so generous.
Thanks.
See ya.
Thanks. Holler if you decide you need to hire.
Okay, I will. I remember ya.
He really needs a job.
Hey, Nick, let me check out that needle.
Here you go, dude.
You didn't have to poke me, dude.
Oh, sorry. Well, you could have waited to look at it.
That's true. Hey, check that out. There's no way we're going to get a camel through the eye of that needle.
Probably not, dude, but I want to try.
Okay. Well, where are we going to find this camel? Like, Egypt?
Yeah, maybe.
I don't feel like flying all the way to Egypt.
Me either, dude.
You do?
So instead of flying all the way to Egypt, dude, where else are we going to find a camel?
I'm gonna have an idea, dude.
All right, dude, I'll follow you.
Boys are always up to something. And I'm always one step behind. Not this time. Oh, it's time for my stories.
And now it's time for As the Fruit Bowl Turns.
Tomato, tomato. Some think you are a veggie, but that's not right-o. A fruit is what you are-o. The VeggieTales call you Bob-o. I love you and my salad-o. You say tomato, I say tomato. Let's eat the Cheerio tomatoes.
Where are we, dude? Nick, we're at a game reserve. It's like a zoo, but there's lots of room for the animals to roam.
Sweet, dude.
Yeah.
Now all we have to do is find a camel.
Oh, yeah. Oh, definitely. I'm sure they have one. Oh, right there's a camel, dude.
Ugh. It kind of smells.
Yeah, they're like smelling you. Here. Let's stop.
This dude.
I don't know.
Well, hold it up. Wait, maybe we should just try to call it.
Yeah, okay, we can call it. Here, camel, come on, camel. Jump through the hole, camel.
Jump through the
hole, camel. Come on, camel. Hold on. This isn't working, dude. Let me see. Let me show you how to do it. Come here, camel. You can... Oh!
he spit on you, dude. That's pretty funny.
Oh. I like that camel. He's a
camel
good
spit.
Camel, dude.
Gross.
Here, you take it.
Give me that.
Okay, little buddy. Try it. Camel.
He got you too.
Dude. Are you kidding me? Let's get out of here, dude. This is totally not working. I'm kind of gross stuff.
Well, dude, I think our study's complete.
Yeah, I think you're right.
I don't think we could ever get a camel to fit through the eye of a needle.
Definitely not. But you know what? Anything is possible with God.
And I think that if a really rich person was willing to give up everything, he could still get into heaven.
I think so, too. With God, anything's possible. You know, we should go back and tell Melvin we figured it all out, dude.
Yeah, dude, let's get out of here before we get another camel spit shower.
Yeah, definitely. Let's go.
Man, this is a pretty good lesson about the rich young man. Really interesting. I wonder what I gotta study for next week. Oh, yeah! This is the information I need! Yeah, just keep talking, Melvin. What are you studying next week? This will give me a heads up. Oh, okay. Next week I'm learning about the Tower of Babel. That's a good story. Looks like everyone was really, really confused for a while, though. Aha! That's it! I'll make the Confusinator! That'll get them! Try to figure that one out, boys!